Hello, this is Chris Farber with Tri-State Smart Home Solutions. So today's video is again about electrical. So oftentimes we hear of double tapping breakers. So I'll explain to you that, for example, these breakers that you're seeing in this area are not double tapped. And down here you'll see there's actually two wires going into it. The difference is this is allowed because this breaker is designed for two wires from the manufacturer, and it's specified on the breaker.